I think it will be a very tough race. My horse seems to be very well. He should run well, but I think all the horses we have to beat.
And they're away and racing for the Indian Turf Invitation Cup 2002 in Bangalore. Very level break from the gates, and let's see what the pace is going to be like as they go approach the winning post for the first time. And it's the Pelican who's finding it very slow, trying to settle on the outside from Antiquera on the inside. Then comes a Royal Russian up with the pace on the outside there. El Campeador also up with the leaders. Right behind them comes Royal Gladiator, Elusive Hero, Anne's Back tracking Elusive Hero, then there's Nan, on the outside is Royal Russian, then we go back about is Royal Liberator, followed there by Snowdew, and as they swing away then there's Pleasure Hunt, and a further 2.5 lengths behind there is Wild Eagle, Pacey Shroff riding him well off the pace in last. They swing around that first right-handed turn, and now they're hitting the... They're going downhill now with Antiquera picking up the pace. Antiquera by about 3.5 lengths from the Pelican from Bombay in second position. About 4 lengths away there, El Campeador staying on in third. 2 lengths behind them, Royal Russian in fourth. A further 2 lengths away, Royal Gladiator. They're really strung out in single file. Then comes Elusive Hero. 2.5 behind Royal Liberator. A length away there is Anne's Back. Tracking Anne's Back all the time, there is Snowdew. Then there's Wild Eagle with a slight forward move with Purple Princess and Pleasure Hunt, and the back marker still continues to be Wild Eagle. As they approach the 900 meter marker now, and Antiquera playing the role of the pacemaker is about 2.5 lengths. The good of the Pelican continuing to hold second. About 4 lengths away, unchanged in third, there is El Campeador. 2.5 behind, Royal Russian up on the outside. Elusive Hero making a slight forward move. A length and a half behind them, then we've got Royal Gladiator. Then on the outside, there is Anne's Back and Snowdew, both making a slight forward move. Rounding the home turn now and into the straight, and it's Nan on the inside railings trying for a rail run. Pelican in the middle who hits the front from Royal Russian. Then on the wide outside there is Elusive Hero. But it's the Pelican at the moment by about a length and a half there from El Campeador trying to get out of the pack. Then there's Nan followed by Wild Eagle looking for a run on the inside. And on the wide outside there is Pleasure Hunt. But the Pelican still there from Pleasure Hunt moving up fast on the outside. The Pelican and Pleasure Hunt. The Pelican and Pleasure Hunt. The Pelican wins this in a breathtaking finish here from Pleasure Hunt.
I know well the horse, and I know that he has to be comfortable, so I didn't want to fight with him. So I let him jump well from the gates, and after the leader came, and it was a great opportunity for me to settle him behind the leader and wait the last 400 meters.
But MK, a remarkable feat. You've reversed the verdict on the Indian Derby. You've nursed the horse, you've brought him back. You've trained great horses in your time, but is this your greatest feat so far?
Yes, sir, definitely.
Your eyes must have been on Anne's Back most of the time, not so much on Pelican, were they?
That's true. I was looking at all three, El Campeador, Anne's Back, and the Pelican, and we were hoping that anyone may win. And apart from that, I'd like to thank the winning team.